What's good, everybody? It's your boy Tank back with another video, and today we're hopping into Janis Joplin.
Who?
Is what I'm saying, but you're probably like, how have you not heard her? Now, this was dropped in my last video. I requested you guys drop some requests for some female artists so we can show them some love over on the channel. So, the first one I seen was Ball and Chain. It was a live version. So we gonna see how she does live and in person. Now let's get it. Come on, now go ahead and drop a like on the video, subscribe, share it, drop a request in the comments, do all that fun stuff. But all jokes aside, make sure you do go check out that Patreon. Go support the channel over there, become a member of the Wu-Tang Clan. Now let's get it.
Hold up! Hold up now, what is he doing? I know a bass is played like this, but this man is, he's not even flicking it. It don't look like it anyway. It just looks like he's touching it. Alright, hold up now. If you seen my face, I ain't gonna front. I thought I was about to make a complete ass of myself. I really did. When I seen Janis Joplin, I've never heard of him. I've never seen him. I've heard of the name, don't get me wrong. Everybody's heard of Janis Joplin. I've never seen her. I was introducing her as a female artist. And I got on to see this man right here. Hold on, where's he at? This man. And I was like, I was literally staring at him so hard to see if that was her, and I was just getting it all confused. I was literally about to ask Google. Like, oh man, I felt, oh no. I'm so glad I did not stop this and look it up real quick. I ain't even gonna lie, I would have had to go into YouTube Studio and edit it out or something. Cause man, woo, boy, got by with this one. I'm a window, just looking out at the rain. Okay. Some came along on the grand hole of it, and it fell like a ball and chain. Talk to him. Oh my god, I gotta switch back to my other headphones. I about ripped this cord out of the like old laptop, man, by leaning back. I ain't got that much reach with these. These are connected to my controller, my guy. I should not still have these on, but I like the way that they're making it sound. Everything's mocked out. I can't hear nothing in the background. These right here, I can hear everything in the background. Come on now. But man, hold on, I'm gonna take it back. When you see this body shake right here, you know something's about to come out of that body. Strong and powerful. Like, listen to it. Hold up. Wait. Let's go! Hold up. Now, I'm taking it back, man. I ain't gonna lie. I love how her voice sounds all raspy. It does. It's got like that... I want to say that southern twang to it, man. For real. I don't know where she's from, though. So, I ain't gonna speak on it yet. I'm gonna find out, though. Because y'all gonna let me know in the comments where she's from. But, you know, everybody lets me know their come-up story. No matter what the band is. But, man... I did not expect that to come out of her. Honestly, I felt like she was more of a blues type of soulful artist than she is. But I didn't expect that at all. Come on, now that is... Oh, that's nice. That's real nice right there. That's nice and juicy. Come on now. I dead serious thought she kicked her shoe off right here with how hard she was stomping that left foot. I ain't gonna front, man. She blue balled me right here. I thought it was about to be another little knock on a snare or something. I did a rock to it and it wasn't nothing. I felt stupid. How you gonna do me like that, Janice? You just straight played me like a fool. Same. Same, girl. I'm done. I had the same look, man. Like, how is this coming out of this woman right now? What? Pack it up. Go home. You wasn't ready for this concert. What you got that big ass butterfly on your finger for, though? Hold up now. There's so much wrong with this girl right here. I don't know who she is. It's panning to her a lot, so she's probably important, and I'm probably gonna feel like an ass after I put this up on YouTube. But man, I feel like she wasn't expecting this to happen at all. Was Janice like a walk-on in this? I'm not sure when she was big. I ain't sure when she was out there popping. I don't know none of that. You gotta let me know. Because for me, hell, this might have been her first performance. But I probably not, because everybody requested this. It had like 6 or 7 likes on the comment that I did see. That's why I seen it first. It pops up on the most recommended or
something comment in the YouTube studio thing. But it's not important.
What is important
is what is on this woman's hand. I'm just
grabbed a hold of and it felt like a ball and chain. Well, Lord, what have you put the land on now? And all stay on, whoa, honey, on this camping, one on this tell me what love, honey, what love is like. Well, it's like a ball and in a
yeah, I'm definitely about to feel like a douchebag. They pan back to her again. Someone knows this girl. And it's not this guy. That was really good. The woman, how pure her vocals are, it was insane. But man, it feels like she was kind of like a motivation to Beth. I think that's Beth Roland. No, not Roland. I don't know. I'm sorry. I forgot her last name. I know it's Beth, though. She does a jazz type. So I don't know. It's so hard to classify music when I listen to everything, and it's been so long since I heard it. But I feel like she was an inspiration to Beth. Because it looks like she was a little bit earlier on. It looks, to me personally, it looks like she was a little bipolar. I mean, I don't know. It just, to me, it looked like she was a little bit bipolar. So maybe her and Beth kind of had a connection there. I'm not really too sure. I'm just throwing my assumptions out there. But assuming makes an ass out of you and me, so let me stop doing that. But while I stop doing that, go ahead and go down to the link in the description. Check out the Patreon. Share the video. Go ahead and hit that like button. And drop a comment on what you want to hear next. Come on, man. That's four things. But those are four really important things. Subscribe. Liking. Patreon. Request a comment. Let's get it, baby. Road to 2000. It's been your boy Tank. Later.